science question is, what happens when you put dry ice in water? And dry ice is not like regular ice. It's much colder. About 70 degrees below zero. And it is so cold that I have to have a garment. That's why I have this garment.
Can you tell us what would happen if you touched it? The dry ice? With no glove on?
How your hands would get a cold burn. How cold it is. Sometimes
we're going to save comments for later, though.
Okay, am I reading my second one? Mm-hmm. I'm going to put dry ice in the water. It's hard doing this.
You want to use this glove, too?
Okay, Daddy. Yeah, that's a problem.
Yeah.
That's a huge one.